You're gonna have to give me a second. I'm here. I fucked up on something when I was trying to get ready for stream, so. Give me. So I thought we still had coffee. Turns out we did not have coffee. We have to make more coffee. And I'm like, well, I want something to drink, and then I was gonna make some matcha tea, which I'm running out of desperately. And then, for some odd reason, my brain was like, it's just a teaspoon for the thing, and no, it's a tablespoon. And then I was like, how many teaspoons are in a tablespoon? I was thinking it was either two or four. Which is neither, by the way, it's three. So, there's that. Resubbed. Yeah, no. Just having issues. I'm tired. I don't know what my problem is. I'm fucking perpetually exhausted today. Maybe I didn't sleep well last night. I don't know. So yeah, just give me a second, I'm running behind. And then we had to go to the store to get some supplies for the bake sale. God damn it, for the bake sale. Mostly because I want to make the pie dough tonight. So. One less hassle for Saturday. There you go. Well, Kitty, your second account is almost ready for a red one. At 22, you get three more to go. Because I'm doing it in 25s. Not 24, 48, you know, actual year thing. No, we're doing some weird ass math because why the fuck not? Oh, God. Come on. Wake up. But hey, at least I'm dressed, and I'm good. Having clothes on is step one. I'm wrapping up this guide, by the way. It was supposed to come out last month, but with all the other things that I started doing, didn't quite get this one done. Everything's written out. I'm trying to come up with the photo of the routes for this. Of like the things. So. Alright, so tonight we've got some objectives to do. I want to swing by Divinity's Reach to go check out the Lunar New Year that's going on. We've also got some of these things that I want to work on. So, and possibly some meta stuff. Who knows? But 25 days remaining before this one's out, so I can probably easily get these two done. This one probably not. So let's do the New Year's Customs achievements. Let's see what's up with that. Festivals, Lunar New Year. Wait, is it customs or is it just these? That's the wrong button. Annual New Year custom achievement. So it's gonna be. Honestly, I don't know. Fireworks. Okay, we got fireworks to do. Celestial Companion. Firecrackers in the Crown Pavilion. Do I have this as a guide? That's the next question. Hold on. I do. Okay, so making sure. Making sure. Alright, so either way, we still have to go to Divinity's Reach. So let us do that. It's gonna be over here. So I have. I have something I still have to type up and send off today. Vic is going to do a model estimate for someone. I have a video that I need to push out tomorrow, which I am not prepared for, but we're going to do it anyway. And it's probably going to show. we got tomorrow's Pathfinder, the final, probably the final session for Pathfinder. Tomorrow as well. It's a very busy weekend coming up. Oh, it's a luck one, okay. Alright, so what do we got? Some more cosmetics. Must be a lot of people here. It's taking some time to load in. While it's doing that, I just remembered I needed to do something. Wait a second. I have to put more ice on this. It's not cold enough. Right, so we are now in February. We're going to set that goal for February 29th. Ooh, it's a leap year this year. We have an extra day. Okay, that's kind of cute. That's taking too long to load in. Most of those, yeah, no. 88 gold, what the shit? How's it going? Why is everything 8? Let's see if this drops anywhere, unless they're asking for 888. This can't be right, man. I'm gonna get more ice in this. I don't like warm matcha. Let me get some more coldness in here. All right, wake up, Chezzy Wezzy. I mean, it's power and boon duration. I mean, let's go. Now I know it. Right, so. I don't remember where we get the fireworks. It's something from something. I think we just have to go and do some stuff. It's way better cold. A mini dash hound. Oh my god, it's a mini wiener dog. Oh dear god. It's a red one too. It's a skrit. It's a skrit that's dressed up. Look at the feet. And look at, it's called a mini lunar horse. Since horses don't exist in this world. Oh my god. It's actually pretty funny. Oh, they got a tortie! Oh my god. It's adorable. That is an adorable mini pet. Alright, let's have a look at those. Alright, those are actually some minis I might actually want to buy. So what is it that I need? Give me a second. If I get the right one, okay. I haven't touched this for a couple of years, so I'm not quite sure what we do. I don't remember. I know there's a race. There's always a race. I don't remember where you get the fireworks from, though. Oh. Combat and agility, this sounds like a bad idea, but let's go. Oh yeah, it's this one. We're over here. I don't know where that guy went, but all right. One back here. The noble star, this one's just dying. rolling, rolling, rolling. All right, got that done. There's a race. Okay, that one's new. I don't remember that one. I really don't remember this part. Oh, come on. You can't double dodge roll through these, okay. Actually, no, I do remember this, I think. I kept getting hit by everything, Jesus Christ. Gonna murder everything. Murder all the things! I'll be all the oxen for you. Nice. I guess this doesn't take a certain currency to open. Oh, apparently you need a lucky aura. What? Why can't you type on PC? Way to get your magic find up though, Jesus. That's down there. This needs to go in to the bank. I don't have the character. Doesn't help that I decided to take like an alcoholic beverage before doing this, so now my vision's like, ooh. It's the only place to deposit too, huh? Jesus. Prince captured. Alright, we got that done. One over here. I'm wondering if you tag all of these things, if that still counts. Oh, come on. I don't think it counts if you tag them. You want to just do one of these? Oh, come on. Oh, it's a shadow stuff. It's not a jumpy thing. Oh, you got it done already. Doesn't tell you what you're looking for, though. Supposed to be something that's like an aura? Like, most of the time, whenever there's something that deals with a currency when you're in a map, it shows up as a, it's like a little symbol down here. What is this? Okay, that's weird. That's so weird. Horses don't exist. Damn. What is this? Toss a firework? Oh, Come on. Damn. Oh, shit. Oh my god, this chicken is going all over the place. Oh, that was crazy. Oh my god, the names Leghorn, Silky, Buckeye. I don't know who the other ones were. I didn't realize that they had names. Is this like running around like a chicken with its head cut off? Like, do they still have heads though, but Jesus. These are too far away. Ah, these mushrooms don't want to play. I'm gonna leave that zone. Fuck that shit. Oh god, I'm taking him with me. Run! Jesus. Now what? Oh, that was it. Yeah, I'm still not seeing Lucky Auras anywhere. Currency, like, it's not even in here. So I guess we get like four? Well, let's find out. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Five. Oh man, golden fried dumpling. So I guess your magic find up though. I don't even know what I'm at anymore. I'm at 228. I actually might hit 229. Maximum is 300, by the way. I've been playing this game for years. Alright, what do we got left for this? Okay, we haven't completed any of those. Four more times and then we'll get this done. Jesus. We got that done. Jesus. I'm not quite sure how you get up to some of these things so quickly. Like, that one person I saw that they just leaped, they didn't have anything, so how do you access those buttons? Okay, I can't even run through that. Jesus. Okay. Unless you can have more than one. I haven't tested that out yet. I'm actually curious. Maybe. Give me your chicken. Jesus Christ. Oh, that reminds me of the Ko-Fi bot. Okay, so. Oh my god, catch up with the chicken! So, I'm gotta make some things for this quarter. That was one of the things that I wanted to change this year, was to make sure that every quarter of the year, I've got some things to drop in the Ko-Fi shop. So as of right now, I'm going to do a different type of dice bag. I just want to like challenge myself on that. The lathe for wand making is currently in repair, so that's not going to happen. I mean, that was the potentiometer that Vic had purchased, was to fix that, so... and for journals? I'm out of paper, so. Come on. Yeah, that was a different one. Thank you. I think in order to really succeed at this one, you would have to find a place where enemies just constantly spawn and then converge. Here we go again. How the fuck does that happen? Someone already made it to the end? That's some bullshit. We weren't even there, man. Oh well. Just wanna get this done a couple more times. Yeah, three more times. Oh, dragon figurines, huh? Anyway, so yeah, for the Kofa shop, I need a. I mean, January's come and gone. February is now here. And every quarter, so that means every 3 months. So I need to figure out what I'm going to do. I have a really cute pattern for a different type of dice bag. So. Kitty actually got me that pattern. So yeah. I think I'm gonna go get some coffee after I get done with these. I have three more of these to do, so. Coffee has arrived! Gracias. That's not such a good one to go for. I have to look for ones that are kind of like straight, a little more straight. For that one. Yeah, Boom. Holy shit, I got one! Oh, we're gonna clip that one. Finally got the highest contribution. I don't know if picking up more than one works or not. A lot of shrooms here. Oh, no, you get off me. This mushroom is really wanting to get my ass. Come on, run. Holy shit, that noble star is melting. Get some tags on it! Get some tags on it! Get some tags! Oh, it touched me. Nice. Another rabbit race, okay. That one was what the shit. I'm gonna change that key binding. Jesus. Right, two more. Two more. Get that one. I got one side complete. Yeah. All right. Let's change that. So that's something I've been meaning to change. Supposed to be the little hyphen. No, oh, there it is. There we go. Two more, two more, two more. This one and one more. Oh, that's okay. It's gonna take me a little time to get used to it, but that's a little bit better. Damn. Dang it, that one. Stop attacking things. Somebody else has that same idea. Just go in, like, do some damage to it. I don't know if it counts, though, unless you destroy it. Coffee. Okay. There you go. Oh yeah, now that's way easier, now that I've rebound that, okay. Okay. Let's see that syllable guy? No.
So.
Damn. Let him go. Jesus. How does that happen? I don't know. I'm just here to get this done. One more. Holy shit. Oh. Okay. So what do I need in order to finish it? It's like, what, 13 times? 13... Oh, just complete the annual New Year Customs achievement. Oh. Well, we're gonna get that done anyway. Without using a mount. Oh, man. Okay, that one was with a mount. So that's with a mount, without a mount. 100 fireworks. Find all other firecrackers in the Crown Pavilion. Earn a gold medal of firecracker lightning adventure in Divinity's Reach. Oh, you don't hit that second one? That's some bullshit. Oh no. Nah, rebinding that key definitely helps. I'll leave the minions to that. Apparently you can't get really close to these things as well as your characters decide you want me to do what? There we go. Oh, I thought it was pretty close to that. Can't hit that one? Okay. What else? The evil twig. Okay. This is the last one I have to do. It's like the same animation that warriors have their great sword of the Wii. It's not the thousand derps, I can tell you that. That was just a... That's the thousand derps. Alright, we'll see if this rebinding helps with this one. I mean, it should. Had a good chance. I was trying to do it the last time, but the timer was going down. I was getting a little bit anxious there, so. Way better. Way, way better. Yeah, I should probably put some speedy shit on my Necro, but... I always get stuck in that one area. Fight, fight, fight! Bunch of them right there. That should be the last one in here. Yep. GTFO. All right. Reminds me, I need to go see something. No, I do not. Guess he's not there. Wait a minute. Oh. That's what's up. Okay. Alright, so in order to get let's watch that. Oh, well, it doesn't okay. So I need to do oh, that's cool. I need to also finish up some of these things. But anyway, so we're doing this one. Find and light all of the firecrackers in the Crown Pavilion. I don't think we're going to do that. We can try to do this one. We need to get 100 fireworks, though. And then the race. So I have to get this done in like 3 minutes or something. That one's doing it on foot. This one is definitely one you have to start at the very beginning though. Holy crap, this is gonna take some time. Oh, wrong way, wrong way, wrong way. I'm getting there, I'm getting there. I don't know where the end is, but I'm getting there. I have no idea how the hell you're supposed to get this done, like some, like, maybe with a roller beetle. It just keeps going on. Oh, I got it. Okay. Just woo. All right, so that's two. In 5 minutes, that one's gonna be a bit with that amount. Those you have to be in game to get those, like the little dash hound, the tortoiseshell cat. Those you have to purchase for 8 gold, something like that. Okay, so we did that. Firecracker finder. What the hell does a firecracker look like in this game? I'm thinking about getting the Torty and the Dachshund because reasons. That wiener dog looks so cute. I'm sorry. It looks so goddamn cute. Good for you. I don't want to talk to that. Okay. Oh. There's 10 firecrackers. Okay, so that's one. Ooh, that's a lot of points. It's two. Three. Actually, that one says five. Okay. Math and game, got it. Eight. This one underneath? Yeah. Nine. Missing one. Oh, I see you. I see you. You know what? You're gonna be a pain. There's one over here. Oh, how do you light that one? Daily festivals, New Year's customs. Eight firecrackers lit. So missing two. Oh, okay. I don't know. That one doesn't count though, what the fuck? I'm still missing one. That one is elusive and I can't really reach it, and I don't know why. Just like another one just in case if you can't get that one? No, you literally have to get that one going. Let's try to position. Got it. All right. It's three things done. We've got three left to do. Golden fire starter. Oh. The axe look like? Ooh. Me gusta. Oh, I like that focus. I don't have a lot of focus skins. What about the mace? I'm looking for. Mace looks like I'm just gonna like pound somebody's brains in with. What's that by itself? What about scepter? Shield? Although, no. Nothing can beat Mr. Blinky. The Slytherite. The Slytherite shield, because it's got an eye. I called it Mr. Blinky for reasons. But yeah. Torch? Nah. Warhorn? Nah. No, I think we might go for the focus. What does a great sword look like? Yeah, no, we'll go with the focus. I've only got two other skins for a focus that I like. One of them is called the Squeedly Spooch. And the Anomaly. Those are my other two favorite focus skins. So. I'm not going to stop until I get 100 fireworks here, so. Again, crap ton of magic find, though. I mean, I'm here for it. I might hit 1-2 or 229. So. I guess we're gonna go do that firecracker thing. Don't remember this one. remember what you're supposed to. Oh! Come on, come on, come on, come on! You can tell Chaz has never done this one before. Okay, you just have to get close to them. That's good. Alright, apparently I'm not close enough. Actually, I think I did do this because of that guide. Are you serious? I'm right on top of it. I'm not going to get this the first time. Oh, Jesus Christ. Gotta be a faster way of doing this, but yeah. Got two more to go. And teleporting takes my computer, it takes me too long to do. If I had a faster, like, connection for that shit, maybe. Oh shit, I got it! 3.5 minutes. Oh man, go. Ooh, go me. Alright. Yeah, not the greatest. Oops. Oh well. Alright. I can still do the race. I can still do the race on foot. I'm supposed to do this on foot, so looking for the, which one is it? There we go. This one that makes me a little bit faster. Where's my war horn? Supposed to complete it in like 5.5. 1 foot. This. I mean, I'm about halfway through, I think. Got some. As long as I can get there before like 1:30 is left or something like that, then I'll know I did fine. I mean, I could. But I mean, between the two other skills that I got going, Jesus Christ. Here's resolution indeed. I have like 1 minute left. Oh my God. I mean, I may not be able to do this on a necro. Whoa, I almost missed that one. I did not get it. Close, but no cigar. No, this might have to be something with the Guardian. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Are you serious? Did they just give me a pity on this? Probably, like, close enough. There's no fucking way in hell I got that done in that time. No fucking way. No fucking way.
You fucking way.
What does it look like? Oh, Jesus. That explains the image I saw on Mastodon. Yeah, with perma. I mean, I made it, right? But I was really skeptical, I'm not gonna lie. Because I thought I started it when it said a minute after a minute went by, so I was like, as long as, well, at the timer that showed, it would give me about a minute 30 left, so I don't know, maybe I didn't notice the time when I actually pushed the button. I don't know. Anyhow. I was like, why do I have these in here? That's because I switched my weapon. I think that was actually who I was saw it on Mastodon. He actually has an account on Mastodon since I ditched Twitter. So I think we do Zerker. This one, that one, that one, that one. Okay. Yeah, here, hold on. I actually really like Mastodon. Like, I had Twitter for almost 10 years, I think I had it for 9. I mean, it's just, it feels way more, like, real. We have caps on. It may have been something that I interacted with. I was just happy that, you know, there's people like that on Mastodon. It's not just a bunch of weirdos. Yeah, here it is. Guild Wars 2, I think? Like, you can make it look like a fucking dragon thing. But yeah, he's on here. So pretty cool. Also, just Mastodon. I don't get bombarded with a bunch of, like, bots that are trying to follow me, and oh, I got it done. I haven't even finished that. I think I still have one to do, don't I? Oh, you only had to get 5, okay. Well, shit. Oh, that, I mean, yeah, that explains it, yeah. Yeah. Well, damn it, I'm gonna save up fireworks for next year. I've got 54. I need to go turn these in. Which one you used to turn that in, I don't remember. Okay, it is this one. I also have 6 in the bank, so let me pull those out. What are these called? Celestial. Oh, perfect. I have 22 now. I mean, we could get those. I don't know what all you use to get these. I mean, I still want to get these, but we need that level of essence of luck. Shit. I mean, this just started too, so. But yeah, I want to get these two right here. We got the torty cat, we got a dachshund. Questionable horse. Oh my god, it's so tiny! Also, why is everything at 8 gold? Is this an issue? Like, everything is 8. I don't know, but I am here for that mini. Oh my god, okay, there's gonna be 3. They're minis? Alright. I'm gonna be honest. These miniatures got nothing on the Zodiac minis that they had in Guild Wars 1. The ones that look like they are a living star celestial cluster. I don't even know if they have those in here. They have one, and it's the rooster. But we don't have any of the other ones. We have literally one of the Zodiacs. Okay. Remember when Kitty gave me one and it was the ox? So in Guild Wars 1, when you're out there running around, you just randomly once in a while hear it moo. First time I ran around with one, I was like, what the fuck is that sound? I'm sitting there, I'm like, trying to do a vanquish thing, and I'm like, why do I keep hearing this small, tiny, microscopic moo sound? That's when I found out that that one made sounds. Yes! I think Kitty was with me, actually, and I was just like, what the fuck is mooing? Just one of those things. Just one of those things. I seriously thought I was going crazy. I mean, I was like, there's something following me and it's moving. Yeah, everything is 8. Why is everything 8? Okay, not that one. Not that one. Not that one. Okay, that one looks like fun. What is this one? The staff. Mm. It's cute, but no. This is a focus? Yeah. Fucking card captor Sakura going on here. Ew, no. Concept is good, not well executed in my opinion. Is it just me or do their rifles all look the fucking same? Like overall, the core, like the core templates, and then they don't really change much of it. Not like these things. I mean, the hammer kind of suffers the same thing, and so does a great sword, but. Nah. Sweet bean, golden dumpling, and rice balls. Doesn't give you anything, I don't think. Wait, does it? No. Anyway. So is that the only ones that have something for it? Drupert's ghost is like for everything. Sorry, Drupert. Not today. Alright, so I've got 22. Oh, per day. Okay. Let's see what they do. Actually, how much do you get those? Oh, wow! I don't remember what you get in one though. Essence of luck. Oh, fuck it. Ooh! Yeah, no, that's good. That's real good. Okay. Hold on to him because we can get some nice things like that. Alright, so we did the Lunar New Year stuff that I wanted to do. So we got that done. Just 110% make sure here. Yep. Everything else I can just kind of work on. Oh, it's an infinite one. I was just like, didn't I just do all 8 of those? Okay, so next up is, I don't remember what I said, what's the title of the stream? Metamapping and the Wizard Vaulting, okay. So that was one of the things I did want to get done, was that. So next up that we're going to do is 15 tier 3 rift hunts. But I don't remember if I have access to summoning those. How do we know? I don't remember. Let's hold on. Because I don't remember. I can tell if you have it or not. Because I don't think I do. I honestly don't think I do. I might. I might. I don't know. And that was just taking those down. Fifteen planes in the Hall of Monuments. I really need to get back to doing those things. But if anybody wants to do some Guild Wars 1 stuff for like Hall of Monuments stuff, let me know. We can try doing some of that. Wait, is that a mastery thing? Hold on. That's not that one. Ooh, so I guess I don't have that. Rare cryptus motivations can be used to find tier 3 cryptus, so I don't have access to that. I only have find tier 2. So, if that's the case, you want to join for some HOM? Sweet. We gotta coordinate to see what everybody... I know that I have a lot of stuff that's a little bit more higher end-esque. Like, I don't have obsidian armor. And that's something that Vic rubs in my face all the goddamn time. Alright, so I need to get 2 more points. So... Where do I get 2 more points? Let's find out. What are easy ones to do? Ryzen Shrine. I don't want to do this one yet. I know that it's kind of started, but I want to make a guide for this one. I think it's going to be quick, easy content. Also, for just showing you where the locations are. Easy mastery point. I haven't done that one yet. I need to do that. I have been bad. Because I like doing the hide and seek looking things. Like, you need to find this. So, let me put that down. I think that's might be my issue, though, is because I'm not doing these. We can do this one. We can do this one. Ooh, Memory of Ascension. Okay, this is in Omnitas, so let's go to
Omnitas.
Omnitas or Omnitas? I kind of like Omnitas better. I don't know, that's just me, I guess. Totally just start trying to rename it Omnitas. That was a nice elbow pops. Okay. We are here. What was the thing that we were going to do? I don't remember anymore. Something about Zizzle. I feel that. Alright, so let me Google this thing, see where this is at. Where are you? That's the question. Bastion of the Natural. Strength, knowledge, obscure, balance. Oh, here. Says it's down here. So let's go there. I got mine up to the points where it was mostly just titles. Like, I don't even know what number it is at this point. I think it's like 34 or 35 or something like that. I think the last one I have. I'm missing 4. So I'm at 34. Ghostly Hero. I'm missing 1 from there. Flame Seeker. Legend of the Mists. Champion of the Gods. So yeah. Everything else though, I've got it. I like to do the Closer to the Stars one because stars. Also, I really like that Mission Creators one. Select workstation. I like poison, jar of bees, fresh stomach, spiky fruit. Oh, do I have to take it back to the thing and okay. Oh, okay. Poison, fresh stomach, spiky fruit, jar of bees. Spiky fruit, jar of bees. Okay, beehive. Fuck is a spiky fruit gonna be? I guess this. Place it in the bin. Okay. Ooze, sports ball, spiky fruit, devour egg. One spiky fruit ooze, and I don't remember what the third one was. Devour egg. Goopy stuff is probably going to be the ooze. Goopy stuff. Honestly, that sounds like a me thing. What is that, goopy stuff? Okay. So we got that one done. Escort to the greenhouse. We've done that, those two, and then okay. Are they? Okay, yeah, they are. Hey man, sometimes I question. I'm just lazy. What the fuck? Fuckers dropping potions on the Jesus Christ! Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh. Alright, this motherfucker is clumsy as shit, bro. You know, not mad, no. Also, your box is closed. How are they falling out if the box is closed? Stop dropping! Oh my god! Bruh. And how far do we have to take him? Well, I wonder why! What the shit? Gonna get this, man. Bro, stop dropping your shit. Oh, this is a horrible event. This is a horrible event. It's not so much that, it's just, who came up with this? Nope, this event is gonna fail. The slippery frog fingers apparently can't keep them on. Because this guy is dropping them left, right, and center. Wait, where did all... Wow, really? This is supposed to be somebody that's... Alright, hear me out. Hear me out. In order to get into this elitist group, that's basically where we are. Yet they have that frog. Wow. And yet they were really hesitant about letting us in. But yet, Monsieur Frog there can't keep his potions in a box that is clearly nailed shut. What the fuck? Escorting, yes, but you're like literally just dropping those potions out left, right, and center. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Seriously. We've got what? We've got... Do these. Ah, screw it. Yeah. These. I'm disappointed in slippery frog fingers. Seriously.
Finally quitting that game? What?
No. I'm just disappointed in this character that it's slippery frog fingers. That's all I can say. Slippery frog fingers. The immersion is broken, okay? How long does that have before it resets? Doesn't tell you how long in between in case it fails. Probably like what, 15 minutes? Maybe something like that. Either way, we got that one done, so it's going to be the escort. Shit, where'd it go? There it is. That's just disappointing. Alright, what else we got? Bastion of Knowledge. I am disappointed by Frog Escort, seriously. There was another event over here. I don't think it was this one. Keep forgetting to change out that skill. Pretty sure that is one of them. Prepare, defend the rampaging elemental. Oh, she's upset as spaghetti.
Attention board. Preliminary signs of multiple rift anomalies. Possible equipment malfunction. Okay, you lot. Spread out. You see anything of note? Report to me at once.
What's your problem? Oh, this is not that one. Apparently I'm remembering some shit too, okay. Yeah, let's go find this rampaging elemental. Where the hell? There it is. Alright, we did that one. We're doing this one. I really need to finish these up though. These achievements I've been tracking. I just keep getting longer and longer and longer. Okay, so prepare for the Crypta's assault on the gates, defeat the Avatar of Gluttony, and then find and destroy Isgarin's wards. Get off of that. It's an event up here. I've done this one before, though, I think. Whoa! I have done this one, so what else do we need? I don't know where some of these are. Find and destroy the wards. Is the Omnitas thing about? Yeah, it's about to start. Whoa! Nope, dead end. I think the gluttony one is, yeah, when this meta starts, and it's probably the one that shows up on this bastion. I could be wrong. But I'm thinking that might be the one that says prepare for the Cryptus Assault on the Gates. Or defeat the Avatar of Gluttony before it absorbs the knowledge. I don't know. I've never been here on this, for this part. It's always been on a different island, basically. Could be wrong. I don't know. We're here to kill some shit. That's what's up. That's what matters. Of coffee, no. Oh. Okay, that one kinda hurts. Sure. Okay, well, we got that done. Let's go to the one that's just north of here. Bastion of Strength. In the northeast. Takes so long to load in. Oh, a little too close there. Oh my god. Oh, so you don't have the waypoints unlocked? Oh shit, we gotta get that done. You still got time, this one's at 50%. Fair enough? You got the waypoint? Okay, now you did. We get these other ones for you, yeah? Yeah! I didn't realize that one. Oh shit. Oh shit. Going down. Mayday, mayday. There we go. This one's down below. I think this is the one that's down below. That's the one that's down here. To get the one that's two K achievement point. What do you have unlocked on this account for your sky skill, by the way? Like, do you get ride the ley lines? I see that you got the updrafts. Nothing, okay. Oh, you don't even have the updrafts then. Alright. You gotta teleport the friend? Oh man, okay. Oh! I keep forgetting that people don't have that. Like, you actually have to stop at a bank. I keep forgetting. Like, I've gotten so used to that. I feel like a dick. Alright, I got like 2 minutes. I'm gonna go get some coffee real quick. Put the BRX back. Be with the big screen. I still went to this one. Kira was also out of water. It shows that it's food time, so Vic was just like, yeah, I gotta get the food. Reminds me. What is tomorrow's? Alright, so tomorrow's video that I'm going to be doing for this game is Bloodstone Fen. How to meta. I was wondering what I had scheduled. Oh shit. Ow, it hurts! Whoa, we have an ANET employee here. Oh, that's cool. It's always nice seeing them in the wild. Whoa, did he? Wait. Where? Oh, is that at the beginning? Damn, I didn't grab it. Oh well. Yeah, I didn't grab it. Oh! Ow. I'm gonna go grab it though real quick. I was rushing to get back. I knew that it was gonna. Oh man. No. It's okay. Oh, you're right. That's awesome. Okay, I got it. That's cool. Alright, I got the banner. I touched the banner. Oh! I did too many things. Okay. Here we go. Oh no, they took me to the dark room. I like this creature design, by the way. It's different. At first I was like, I just want to know what else it is. It is exactly very Guild Wars 1-esque. I'm also really happy that we're kind of getting into that part. Because I really liked that whole entire realm from the first game. And I remember as we were going through the expansions of this game, I'm like, when are we going to see this? And look, now we are. Honestly, could totally do some Guild Wars 1 streaming. Maybe like once a month instead of doing a Guild Wars 2, we'll do a Guild Wars 1. Work on some titles. We can do some vanquishing because I absolutely despise vanquishing. It gets boring. Alone. You support the idea? Alright. Alright, we'll do that. Once a month, Gilmore's one. You're lucky I feel like it today, so we'll do Guild Wars when you will once a week. Well, not once a week, once a month. There. Ugh. I felt gross. You better clip that. There you go. Because I didn't push the clip button, so... But yeah, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Like, to the middle of the month or something. Aww, that's a shame. Man. You're sending the clip to Aiden. Oh, dear God. Okay. Woo, where am I? Also, Iso, don't worry about your bad characters. We can get you set up. I think between Kitty's 7 or whatever, how many accounts that she's got, she probably has some things that she can help out with a little bit. Maybe, I don't know. It depends if she wants to separate with some things. Yeah, so that's a lot of minis. I don't think I have access to the other one. I think my ex probably changed the password on that one. What's the character? You'd be surprised. The thing about Guild Wars 1 is that all characters pretty useful. Unless you're Nurgu. Or Dunkoro. Or Olius. Especially Olius. I swear to God, nobody else had that issue, apparently, just me. Where Olius would take my kills, you know, take the summons, pop as many minions as possible, and then he would just go and Leroy Jenkins' ass into it. And die, leaving all of the minions there. Nobody else had that problem, apparently. And then Dunkoro. That guy. Ah, man, in the dark again. Yeah, we can totally do it. We just have to see when people are available for it. Also, their dungeons? I like their dungeons. Fissure of Loam, Underworld, The Deep. Zero. Oh man, we got acronyms. So it's. It was Fall, UW. The Deep just was The Deep. Urgaz is Warren, so UW. What other ones were there? I think I still have a bunch of scrolls for that stuff too. Dungeons, Gilbert's one. Catacombs of Cathandrax, Ragar's Menagerie, Cathedral of Flames, Ooze Pit, Dark Rime Delves, Frostmaw's Burrows. Sepulchre of Dragomar, Raven's Point, Vloxen Excavations. Oh, that was a good one. Bogroot Growth, that's a good one. Bloodstone Caves, Shards of Ore, Ula's Lab, I don't remember that one. Arachne's Haunt. Oh, these are different ones. Slaver's Exile, maybe they're not dungeons. What are they? The ones that you have to have, it's an instance. Slaver's Exile, Fronus, Iron Toes. Lair, Sacred Lair of the Snowman, Heart of the Shiver Peaks. Oh, that's for the book. No. What is. Your guys, Warren, Gilbert's Warren. Is it actually classified as a mission? Oh shit, these are actually classified as missions. I thought they were something else. I thought they were like actual like legit dungeons. But now I'm remembering, yeah, you had like the Dungeon Delver's Guide, and then you had like the Basic, and then you had the Mastery, and then there was some other books? They're like books. I mean, 12 people can go into that thing. Yeah, you need the passage scroll to Urgaz's Warren. Kill Urgaz. So these are just like literally just, they're just called missions then. Do we have a list of other ones in here? Well, I'm scrolling down. The Deep and Urgaz's Warren, they're called Elite Faction Missions. There's a lot. There is a lot in that game to do. Alright, back to finding some of these other things to get those mastery points. While I'm at it, Discord. Guild Wars 1, where is... Oh, we have Guild Wars 2. So let's do at Guild Wars 2. Even pinged it. So if you are, if you get notifications for the Guild Wars 2 thing, you should get that ping. I was gonna go rub my face on that banner one more time, but there is a lesser arcane chest over here, and I'm gonna go get that. And then I will take that map reward. Not ISO taking the map reward. The Tyrion's maps. Oh, good lord. Oh. Oh, there's an event over here. Is this what I need? Okay, never mind. Oh, the frog one is up. Oh, dear God. Okay. So let's see if we can do the frog one again. Put an apple tag. /M. Sizzle. I mean, actually, like, tag up? Okay, oh my god. Jesus, you're getting angry. Okay. Alright, let's see if we can get more people here. That might be still like fresh, so we'll wait for. Looking for group. This is secrets. This is Amnitas. Advertise group. This is an event. There we go. That frog is looking at me with leering eyes, and trust me, that feeling is mutual. You clumsy, wet-fingered frog thing. Ah. Oh no, the community challenge ended. I'll have to refund them. Might have to lower that. I don't know. I said, do you think we can do it with just the two of us? Oh, I got a third one. Fuck it. Let's try it. Poison bees, stomach fruit. Poison bees, stomach fruit. Well, that guy didn't want to stick around. Poison bees, stomach. Okay, we're going to do the same one. It's fine with me. Ooze a tooth poison. Oh, can ooze a tooth. Okay. Poison flower. There's people who come in here and then they leave. Poison bees, stomach fruit. Poison bees and stomach fruit. Poison bees. I feel committed. I need to finish this last one. Zizzle on blue tag. Events progress thingy for mastery points. Achieve thingy. Oh, come on, I totally had that! Oh, we missed one. Oh, he's still dropping him. Clumsy frog. This frog is a hazard, man. Oh my god. I'm on fire. I was on fire. grab the bombs we helped make. Oh, I grabbed the wrong fucking concoction for that. Okay. Oops. Oh, come on. Alright, that was that part. Help Narcisse exorcise the possessed plants and calm them down. Possessed plants? Oh, that's gotta be in here somewhere, right? I see Narcisse here, okay. Alright, I'm gonna go do this one over here real quick and then come back and do that. Because she is not up right now. This shack drone is not one to go. Ooh, my sweet thing does not work anymore. Oh, don't you go up the... Oh, no, wait, that one's in. That one's in. I'm watching over here to see if I see the Narcisse thing pop up. Zapper is confused. There you go. Not gonna take that. Get inside your pen! That happens then. It's got one left, huh? Come on, come on, there we go. Alright, that one's done. Alright, so Narcisse. The last one that I need. Possessed plants, though, that one I'm like, what? Let me see what this one is. This is a fucking weird one. Okay, it's gonna have the same look as the one that we just got done doing. Still don't know the time, the cooldown time on this. Hmm. Psst, Narcisse. Congrats. I mean, I'm assuming that's what you're wanting to do. That's a pretty Silvari. Statue's pink, but that's a pretty Silvari. We have Hakaranda, which, by the way, I'm gonna be honest, I feel lied to. Ever since I moved to Mexico, I found out these things. I thought they were the flying radishes. No, it's an actual tree here in Mexico. Gorgeous when it flowers. The whole entire time, I thought it was a weird ass fucking radish thing. Like, that's what they. I was like, seriously? Let's see, kitty. Known incursion attempts. Oh. Before Asgard and Zeke, they were ready to move the tower from its slumber in Kessex back to the bounds of Amnitaz, which is fixed across the ocean far to the north at the time. A small splinter group of more or less corrupt necromancers led by Verada himself managed to ascend the exterior wall. Only a handful of the ward were present at the time, but under Asgard's orders went into hiding. Oh! I was reading! Yeah, apparently. I mean, I'm sitting there just waiting, and then all of a sudden I'm just like, you know what? Screw you and your reading. Oh, not that one, not that one. Back. This one. Got that one. Oh shit, this is the last one for you too then, Iso. You've done all of them, so that means you get your mastery point. You really want that one. Teacher! This is also like Senpai, let me hear the ara ara. Oh, that sounded weird. Oh. That was actually pretty good. That was actually pretty good. It didn't sound super awkward like I usually make it sound. I'm improving. Yeah! Hey man, compared to the first few times? No, that one is actually pretty good. Oh shit, what the fuck happened? Oh my god! Evil Radish getting me. Hey man, what was that one? What was that anime that we were watching? Hold on, I actually have this pulled up. Dark Gathering. I mean, I like that anime a lot. I feel like the little kid is like my spirit animal. Oh man. If you haven't heard of Dark Gathering, just look it up. Basically, this group of people, mostly the little kid, goes and traps bad things inside dolls, and then she has them fight each other, and whoever wins is the victor. She taunts and torments some of those things. It's kind of dark, too, so. Alright, I got that mastery point. Yeah! Oh, Spire of the Forgotten. What is this? Ha! Hokey dokey. Alright, so I got that one done, right? The other one, it's in the one that's just north. Not. So it would be this one. Got some that I have to go over here for. I know. We're going a little over time. I just saw that thing, so. Alright, so prepare for the Cryptus assault on the gates. Defeat the Avatar of Gluttony. And find and destroy the wards. This one's up. It's gonna be the one that's north. I don't think we're gonna have enough time for this one. What the shit? This is that weird one that I still don't know what to do. I can't perform this action when in combat. Ah! Of course there's one there. Just brute force our way through. Nope, I can't. Holy shit. That's a different one. So that's what that is. Is Garon, you're a dick. Alright, I think that's where I'm going to leave this off. Alright, boys and girls and everything that's in between. That is it for me this evening. I will catch you guys Tuesday. Yeah, alright, so what we've got going on. Yeah, no worries, ISO. So tomorrow is the last day for our Pathfinder session of the TTRPG in the community. And then we'll cuss and discuss what we're doing after that. I know I have to do some crafting stuff. I'm going to be doing a video for a Guild Wars 2 map meta thing. There's something else. There was something else. I mean, we talked about doing possibly a Guild Wars 1 stream during, like, once a month, and everybody can come and do some stuff. So there's that. But yeah, we'll just have to kind of plan things out, figure things, get them done. Other than that, you guys have been great. I will catch you guys Tuesday, unless we're doing some other activity that you are a part of. And then, you know, obviously I'll see you then. Yeah, no, I'm feeling pretty good about it. I'm still adjusting, because making videos is something that I haven't done for, like, 4 years? 3 years? 4 years? So getting back into the swing of things, I mean, I can do the Warframe missions in 5 minutes or less, easy peasy lemon squeezy, because I did a crap ton of those. I did 20 or 21 of those. Guild Wars 2 ones, those are new. But I'm literally just reading what I have written for those actual guides. So just have to come up with, I have to read it out, make some adjustments to the video version of it, and then get some footage. That takes me a day or two, depending on what it is. Bloodstone Fen, I think, is going to be pretty easy because it's a very small map. So, but yeah, other than that, I think that's what we got going. Yeah, catch you guys Tuesday. Till then, take care, stay safe. Bye-bye.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.